Hey guys, it's Tarek with Cyclone FPV, and in just a second you're going to be watching a video, a condensed video, condensed from about 6.5 hours down to about 8 minutes of the entire process from cutting, the initial cutting of this frame using our laser cutter, and we're using it in a balsa style wood here just to make sure the design is right. Then we do a modification to the frame right here, and then we have our final cut here along with the assembly video. So you'll see each one of those steps condensed really quickly. It'll include sanding, washing of the carbon fiber, and then building an assembly, as well as just getting the design prepped out here. So sit back, relax, watch this one. If you have any questions, hit us up at cyclonefpv.com. We've got a contact page there. You can reach out to us. Otherwise, you'll be watching the Titus 3HD America version, and you'll be watching that right now. Have fun, guys. Thank you. All right, guys, you just got done watching that really, really, really condensed version of building this Titus III HD America frame. So one more thing we're going to do before I let you go is we're going to turn the lights off here, and I'm going to show you exactly what the frame looks like when you light it up, when the LEDs kick on and the music kicks on. You'll notice a song there. That's the national anthem, the United States national anthem. So sit back, relax. It's a few seconds of this, and then we're done for the day. Hope you enjoyed. And again, if you have any questions or need any help with anything, let me show you right here. You can follow us at our YouTube channel, and you can also subscribe to us and head on over to our website at cyclonefpv.com. And from there, you'll be able to reach out to us as well. Guys, I appreciate you. God bless. Be safe and have a great day. We'll talk to you soon.